Hey, you must be my next face mapping appointment. Well, please have a seat. My name is Dr. Ting Ting. Nice to meet you. So, is this your first time to a face mapping? Face mapping comes from traditional Chinese medicine. It is believed that your face is a mirror to your body. If one part of your body is hurting, this problem will show up on your face. Normally, like your forehead or your cheeks, you can see maybe have dark spots, you know that, and maybe have red spots or dry spots or have pimples. Yes. Let me show you a picture, okay? Okay. You can see on this picture, our face have 10 different zones. For example, these zones between your eyebrows, like that, yeah. Here area is about our liver. Yeah. So if you have any problem show up in this area, that is mean maybe you eat too much rich food, yeah, or don't get very good sleep. So just try to relax and eat more health food. Or you can see this area of forehead. Here is about our bladder. So if you see any problem, you have pimples of dark spots in here. You should try to drink more water and eat more whole foods. Yeah. So this is face mapping. And but I gonna say have a health body. Not only about what you eat. Most important is do you have a very good sleep? Are you always worrying? Are you relaxing? Yeah, that is most important. So today I will do a simple exam of your face and see if I have any problems and told you how you can deal with them. Before I go to check your face skin, let me try to relax your body, okay? So, I'm going to use this cream. And let's do a couple times deep breathing. Just like what I said, the most important is always make yourself relax. So I'm just going to make this cream warm and try to use your nose in and mouth out. Okay, let's do it. Okay, in. More times. Okay. Out. Okay. Is that relaxing? Okay. Good. And also it smells very good. Let me check your skin. Okay, I'm going to come closer to you. Cheeks, okay. Okay, here is our cheeks. I can see have red spots in here. See your chin. Okay, so your chin a little bit dry. This area is about our hormones, so it's a little bit sensitive. Okay, let me write it down. Your cheeks. Find a small pimples. imagine. Okay. See? Okay, so right now I were going to clean your face so I can see more information. Okay. So, did you use any makeup or sunscreen? Okay. I'm going to help you clean it. Side. And your chin. Right now, I will give you hot oil to relax your face muscle and also to open your pores. If they're too hot, okay? Actually, it's this is one of my favorite part. So actually, you can do it in by yourself. This can help. good. Because I saw you have just a little bit dry spots, so I'm going to clean this area. Right now, it's very, very clean. Oh, I know you must feel a little bit dry your face. Don't worry, I will going to give you our face cream. It's very soft, and also give you a little face massage. Just like what I said, most important is always keep happy, always keep relaxing. Yeah. So let me make it a little bit warm. you like this part? Let me clean my face. Let me clean my hand. Okay. And right now, we're going to give you a deep check about these 10 different zones. And also, let's see if there are any problems. I think I will start with your forehead. Okay. Okay. Your forehead. Let's see this area between your eyebrows. So, you have a little pimples in here. Yeah, I can feel it. Let's check around your eyes, this area. Yeah, very beautiful eyes. And let me see. Just very, just very gently press this area a little bit. So let's see if I can find anything. much coffee. Yeah, try to drink plenty of water. Water always the best. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Your drink, okay. This area is about our hormones, so if I have you have pinball in here, that is me, I have some problem about our hormones. Okay, so try to get very good sleep, that will be very very help you. Is very important, and don't be stressful, just empty your mind while you go to sleep. Keep happy. This area is very sensitive, so if you have any pimples, don't try to scratch it, okay? It's very, very hard, I know that. Okay, it's about our heart. Okay, I didn't say anything here, so you're doing a very good job, and maybe more exercise will, you know, make your health better. Let me write it down. So, actually, I didn't see some big problems. Just stop worrying, and my suggestions is. Don't eat too much rich food, fatty foods, especially fried foods. Yeah, it's just too many oil. Your body can't eat that too much. Mm-hmm. Okay. And of course. Try to get good sleep. Mm-hmm. And stop worrying, and don't make yourself feel stressful. Okay. Okay. And most important is good sleep, and drink a lot of water. That can help you clean your body, and you can get you can set a alarm clock, yeah, every other hour you drink one cup of water. Okay. Mm-hmm. And no caffeine. Okay, just cut down caffeine and hot alcohol. So, okay. We're going to write down so you can remember it. Okay, good. So, right now, we're going to teach you how to deal with them, okay? And also, how how to make yourself comfortable, make your skin get better, okay? Okay. And this is massage doll. Use this can help you to massage your face like that. You can use this with cream, your face cream. However, you just use this, press your face in this area. Okay, let me show you. This one can help your blood flow. It's very important. And behind your ears and go to your neck, like here. And your this side, okay. Just try. These toys, I want you to have this one so you can help yourself do your face massage, okay? Okay, just like what I said, have good sleep, have sweet dreams, and relax yourself. You will be better, okay? So nice to meet you. I see you next week, okay? Okay. Nice to meet you. Okay. Bye. Thank you to my lovely patrons, Tony, Horna, Eric, and Iris, for their support. If you would like to become a patron, check out my Patreon page for cool rewards. The link is in the description below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to subscribe, and here are some other videos you might like to. You can also follow me on social